Some songs come purely from the imagination. Are they based on true life experiences? Of course. But these moments of fantasy do not mean that they really happened to the creator. We are all protected by the secrets of our imagination. I get to share the stage in this next song with my favorite musical collaborator of my life, the most talented and professional person I've ever had the privilege of working with, Margaret Dorn. The song, Playing the Fool.